I thought it was just the wind. It wasn't the wind.
Hello there and welcome to an extra special, ridiculous, crazy, amazing vlog, because if you know me, most of the time I'm at concerts, but actually now I'm not at a concert, in case you haven't noticed. I'm an amazing independent fashion store in Birmingham, and if you're watching this video, I have reached 500 subscribers. Thank you for that. It's a small milestone, but it's just crazy and humbling, and I wanted to do something really big and special and in keeping with the Birmingham music scene to celebrate that. So I've actually got a wonderful man just sitting down here by the name of Matt, who...
Hi Tim.
Hi Matt, how's it going, man? Nice to see you. So Provide, an independent fashion store for Birmingham. You've been like repping culture here for years, haven't you?
Yeah, so Provide started 7 years ago. Over in the Custard Factory, actually. Yeah. It was my first shop. I've bounced around a bit since then, and I've really just spent the last few years dedicating the business to creating cool, independent and Birmingham-focused design.
Like this one that I'm, by pure coincidence, wearing here. And the cool thing is, like, when I was doing merch, I think a lot of YouTubers could go on Redbubble, they could look at sites that kind of mass-produce stuff, but the whole point of my channel is like Birmingham culture not getting represented, so we're going to shine a light on it. And you're actually pretty tied into the indie scene, because the likes of Sugar Thief, Riskus, you've worked with them, or you've given them some
Yeah. So yeah, I've got to know tons of amazing musicians from all different genres and scenes across Birmingham. It's a real privilege to have artists where Provide. And I'm really excited about working with you, Tim. Oh, I'm making some Tim Senna merch.
And that
well.
Is the exclusive announcement, because we've reached 500 subscribers on my YouTube channel. Woo! Explosions and stuff. So we're going to be producing my very own Tim Senna t-shirt. Hopefully I just don't disappear into the Jake Paul realms of merch. Link in bio, rmbo.shop, jakepaulfanjoy.com/shop now. But what goes into producing a t-shirt, and how are we going to get these crazy colourful ideas that I have in my head into a tangible t-shirt?
Well, we're going to try.
No pressure.
Yeah, so we're with you, Tim, what we're doing is trying something new. So yeah. Looking at how we can use the Provide platform, the Provide infrastructure, and the experience that I've got in business here to help creatives who don't necessarily have a track record of producing their own products or don't have huge amounts of money to pump into their own line of merch or whatever. Yeah. I want to take what I've built here with Provide and kind of share that with people. So you're, in a way, you're kind of like the guinea pig.
I'm the guinea pig, I'm the pet project.
We'll see how it goes, and I'm pretty sure we're gonna come up with something very cool.
Definitely. Are you not worried that working with me will just destroy any like coolness you have? Or credibility.
Absolutely, of course I am, but you know, if you don't take risks, you don't get anywhere, so...
Oh man.
Give it a go.
Well, this could be a really interesting video if there's unknown. I don't think there could be a scandal about it. I'm sure Birmingham Live won't be reporting on us. And if all goes well, I will be able to finally say, with literal meaning, merch link in bio. So we're gonna document the process and see what goes into making these t-shirts. Let's do this, thank you, man.
Fonts.
Look who it is. It's Luke from... Hi Luke from Sugar Thief. Ah, annoying camera problems are annoying. Hello there, Past Tim. So unfortunately, what I've realised has happened is I was filming a lot of our initial merch designing phases at Provide, and somehow I just deleted that footage from the SD card, so you missed the kind of initial design process. But I'm going to kind of fill you in on what was happening initially back after November, because I think it's really interesting to, you know, re-follow the journey, retrace the steps. So basically, I went in having had the initial meeting with Matt, and he said, go away, you know, come back with a mood board, we'll kind of snowball some ideas. And you can see that mood board right here. So as you can see, it was a lot of kind of blue type things I was inspired by. I was also thinking about Billie Eilish, whose merch I absolutely adore. Stuff like No Man's Sky that I love, obviously Birmingham City Blue, the best color there is. And also Stanley Donwood, who is the artist for Radiohead, had come out with these amazing kind of, I think it's called Dazzle, the type of like submarine camouflage that is the unequal jagged zigzag lines that I've always loved. And my initial idea was to do something with that in blue. So that is what we ran with, and you can quickly see that here. But we went for the Christmas break, initially wanting to try and get it done by then, but one thing or another got in the way. and we came back thinking maybe we could tweak things around to get something that was gonna better represent what I wanted to achieve here.
A wedding in the summer, there you go.
Hello, welcome to 2020. We're still here designing merch because we want to get it right.
Matt's here with Provide working wonders on the computer.
We've had a big creative consultation and decided that with t-shirts, it's actually important to have something that you can kind of sell in the first glance, or maybe that's a little bit less subtle. So I think the original design may be molded into something a little bit different. It's very early days, but we want to do this right, and we want to make sure that we keep the Provide legacy intact, rather than Tim Senna being the one thing that brings the whole operation crashing down, which I'm sure it won't be, because we've been looking at books, and books can never lead you astray. And there's some amazing stuff in here.
So we have done a bit of a, I guess, a not a 180, but a 90 degree turn on the design, but I'm just so happy with it. You guys will see it at this point, but obviously in the run up to it, we don't want to show anything that's not finalised. It's going to be sick. Oh, hi, Matt. I'll turn the camera on.
What's going on? You good? You ran past. So yeah, a very busy man right there. And it's going to be a sick design. We know it. Pink and blue. Bye, Matt. Bye. Everyone, big up Provide. It's just sick to be in here. I was saying this is one of the coolest spaces in Birmingham, because it is. It is. Got to vlog this. The moment of truth. Matt's delivered the goods. Famous from the One Show now. Amazed he's not too big for us, but these are different to the ones we're gonna actually sell, because they've been printed using a different technique, but I'm still chuffed with that. And I've dragged my girlfriend along, so that is very cool. Very, very, very cool. I'm so proud of us, this community, this Tim Senna community. You know, we've really come together and created something awesome. Well, Provide have, and I've just sort of stuck my name on it. And what actually looks good.
Something which other people might buy.
There's a weird grey area of, what's the word, creative narcissism, where I just produce something that no one else would want to ever be seen in apart from me. But this is sick. This is awesome. We're going to go to different areas. We were going to go to the custard factory to shoot it, but then Matt kind of saw through the cliche before I even told him where we were going to shoot. So we're going to try and hit up the Sunny as well, and it's going to be awesome. I'll get the full mirror view. But this is so sick. And yeah, thank you for the support to get up to this point, guys. I mean, I know I'm not a big YouTuber by many accounts, but just being, you know, able to have a platform to do stuff like this is crazy. And I'm very, very proud of these, even though it's backwards. There you go, you can get that in. There we go, so we know that Matt is a Cersei legend. He even gave Maddie a book with a cat on it. Yay. Do you want to show the cat picture?
Yeah.
Provide just do six things. They've collaborated with different artists here. On this zine.
He looks like my cat Enrique.
He looks like...
Edit in a picture of Enrique now.
Yeah, you have to send me a picture of it in Enrique to show. And yeah, we've got this with me. Everything going well. Heading down to meet our models, one of which is already here. I guess, am I a model too then? Because I'm doing it.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, sure. Yeah, why not, you know, be fanciful. Let's go to Digbeth and the Sunflower Lounge.
Press all the buttons in the lift.
Okay, that's the style. Always able to tuck it in if you need.
Yeah.
Okay then. What's the name of that guy, Maddie?
Foker Wolf.
Who loves just putting the satire all around Birmingham. Just the glamorous YouTuber life, walking around the picturesque streets of Birmingham like a Peaky Blinders episode, ready to go on a merch shoot. Dab on those haters, guys.
Go on, dab on the haters. Dabbed on.
F-ing chat for our fallen soldier. Jackie P, this DJ, is playing. And Skit. That's a real throwback. F-ing chat for Skit.
We love you, Skit. The best underground rap night that just couldn't keep going.
Oh, it's got a little grey. It was so beautiful and clear earlier. There's some pretty lights down there, so... I mean, everyone takes photos down there, but... I don't know. Golden hour's over. We're gonna
just go with it. It's gonna be fun.
Beat my content. Say something in... Say something entertaining. Is my content so boring? Say something, Maddie. Say something. We love Provide every day, but Bene Culture. Got a rep.
I'm wearing Bene Culture today.
Yeah, Maddie's wearing Bene Culture today.
I really like it. Bene Culture do really great stuff.
Bene Culture do really great sweaters that I buy and then Maddie steals off me.
My boyfriend's famous and I'm trying to ride off his fame or something.
Really?
Thank you.
Love that thingy, whatever it's called. Wooden giant. High quality photo shoot with proper lighting and everything. Sport. Shout out to Shot by Jesse, who is taking the photos of the shoot. And we've got Paige from Village Bully hanging over there. Probably a bit tired, but.
I think it's like open office spaces.
I think they're open office spaces. That was not red taped when we were here. The lighting is a little rubbish, but we're just going to get some shoots and then go to the sunny, I think so.
Yeah.
That's the plan. Where to, Jesse? Follow Jesse on Instagram at shot.byjesse.
No, it's just at Jesse Rose.
You have a shot. You have a different account. Oh no, is your display name shot by?
Yeah.
That's what confused me. That's not my fault. There you go. Jesse is being master director.
We're doing some different poses.
You can.
Do you want me to film this?
Yes, and you can do running commentary.
Running commentary.
Maddie's reverse stripping. Paige is ripping the merch. Yeah, I don't want to get age gated. We were watching a girl earlier who was just ordering £300 worth of sex toys off Wish though.
Oh, yeah, we did watch that. We watched someone's sex toy haul, it's brilliant.
What? Is that on?
Yeah.
Is that like.
I thought it was just the wind. It wasn't the wind.
I think that's us being pranked. Are they actually taking that up?
Okay.
Are they like.
Maybe they're just messing with us. Let's try again.
They must be messing with us.
I got that, don't worry.
Okay. I was going to say, like, relax, but it's very hard.
I'm not opening it.
That's cool.
I'm just checking if it's
closed. Oh, yeah.
Okay. Oh,
okay.
So
thank you.
That's cool. We're just scared for our lives.
Nothing serious.
Of course, we end up at the sunny because,
as we know, all roads lead here. It's very loud. I think there's some kind of DJ now on, but.
Again, shoot someone. Professional.
Sitting down or standing up?
Standing up. Am I in the shot?
No.
Logo show. Gotta get the brand in there.
It's a couple goals.
Like I'm being clapped from every angle. Are you doing the signature hands? My mum always gets really aggravated with me for doing a.
Hey, this is my really invasive shoot. I think I'm the worst vlogger ever, Tim.
Say again?
I think I'm the worst vlogger ever.
You're the best vlogger ever. Better than that Tim Senna guy.
Tim Senna, don't vlog me, please God. Tim Senna.
Please no, stop. I'm filming like a, you know, MTV crib.
Hey guys, this is my crib. I live here. My mum wonders where I am sometimes and this is the answer.
Like on the day Jay from Clarion comes down, this man is a model. Look at him. He loves the limelight. Work it, baby, work it. Yeah. Jay.
Not for me, I hope.
Yeah, actually.
Oh, God,
there's a
foot
there. There we go. Maddie, you and Patrick, Jay legs off.
Maddie, can you hold a middle finger up to Jay, please?
If you can
get
back onto the chair,
we'll
both Jay
will
be side.
I was going to
give
one footrest.
Yeah, but Maddie, you can see the t-shirt. So if you then stretch your legs up right out.
We have at this point just taken over this area of the Sun Bar Lounge. It's taking a weird direction, but you know, we've got to be able to push artistic boundaries. Oh my. It looks like, if I do the top half only, it looks like you're giving him a piggyback, but he's kind of hovering.
The sight of
all good vlogs.
Oh, that just went slowly.
Yeah, go on then, 3, 2, 1, let's go.
Oh god.
Keep down low.
It was such a well-behaved shoot, and then he comes along, and suddenly it's just a. Jesus Christ! Oh, it's so pretty over there. Are you scared for your life?
Can you shoot up really quick for me?
Oh, stand up.
Yeah, you can.
I'm wearing heels.
1, 2, 3, go. Absolutely perfect.
Put your arms out.
Oh,
I love it.
This is not, my brand is a Christian friendly brand. I feel like this is very offensive. This is offensive to my religion.
But is it also Satan-friendly?
Cool. That's a wrap, everybody. Woo! What an amazing shoot. It, you know, it was only going to last so long once Jay turned up and turned everything into pandemonium. Before the police get called, we've got to wrap it up. No, you're fine. I'm so glad you came. Okay, the time is upon us. It's launch morning. I've looked at the designs. Everything is primed on the Provide website. I'm just typing out the posts and drafts. And what a mad exciting time. The photos from Jesse were amazing. And yeah, just what a wild journey it's been. 500 subscribers being celebrated. And thank you for the crazy support, because I wouldn't be able to even think about doing this without some kind of captive audience. And at least I've got that to an extent where I think it might be possible. So maybe we'll only sell one and it'll be really embarrassing. But either way, I'm so proud of what we've achieved. Thank you, Matt. Thank you, Jesse. Thank you, everyone who helped out with the shoot. And I can finally, after all these years, say, much Lincoln Fire!